for the series. Okay, what's in here? I mean, oh my god, oh, it was St. Patrick's. Oh, yeah.
Hey guys, Confessions of Gamer here, back today with another video. Another video in, okay, this is episode 2 Terraria. Sorry, I am hard for the post yesterday. I was supposed to post something yesterday, but today I am like really focusing on like making my house. I'm gonna be making my house today. Let's see this weapon. I'm making. I think I have a claw already. Right, I have a claw. Can't equip anything else. Alright. So yeah, I'm gonna be just burn out some trees. To get some more wood. No, I'm not gonna need some map. Okay. Let's finish get the tree and stuff like that. Alright, so I'm gonna look for a spot. Like around this area is a good spot. But I spawned right here, so yeah, a good place to put this is around this area here is a good place to put the house. Wow. Leave me alone. But okay, don't forget, leave a like in the video to get the 5 likes and also subscribe to the channel if you're new. Just get a video 5 likes and also subscribe to the channel if you're new. And then let's also do a little bit of exploring. Turn in the cave system. Sorry for that, I'm not a good player with the boomerang. I'm not a good player with that. There's a bow there, but yeah, with the boomerang, I'm not a good player with the boomerang. Why am I walking in this direction? Yeah, so you guys can see I have on the clothes of my normal original character besides the hair color. So sorry for that. But it's just that. That's all. You know, I got this sword. Alright, so the sword is in that arm. Well, did these things stop harassing me? Oh my goodness, I'm gonna make this whole place for the first day for a one day. Can't make it connect up with this one over here. Oh my goodness. So finish. Right. So, let's dig it away. I think I need a hammer for this, for the wall. Like for the... Yeah, I think I need a hammer. Drop a torch. Okay, so yeah, I'm gonna use this to pull up the side here. Goodness gracious. What the? Okay, so I finished killing the slime. Everybody, I'm back.
Over the edge, feel like I'm floating through the air. The pain I felt is paid for, all is said and done. My mind is breathing in. Break out, I've got to see. Spent all my life holding all of it closely. I played it innocent, a feel of discontent. I'm finally facing it all, fearless. I'm here and I'm feeling exaggerated, that's what you assume. The story's over now, I must conclude. I am conflicted, watching where I step still, hanging in the balance, not the life I want to live. I want to take it all, standing tall. Fear outweighed the person you are. Oh, with the
Okay, so I am finished build the house and I kind of wait, like I now start building up the house and I haven't finished yet. So yeah, that is it for this video. If you guys still enjoy, make sure to give a like, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you guys. Bye.